Boy, I tore that booty up. I was licking him left and right on the cheek.
Yo. Is you guessing?
Today, you already know what to see. You see the title, you know what I'm saying? So, we finna talk about... Let's just talk about eating booty, man. First time I ate booty, bro. Man. First time I ate booty, it was crazy. Like, I wasn't even expecting it to happen. Such at a young age, and I tried it. You know, I don't even know why I tried it. But, hold on, I'm gonna give this girl a name.
You could do so.
My bad, y'all, man. Shoot. But her name, I ain't gonna give y'all her name, cause. I ain't gonna get her information out like that. But I'm gonna call her Juice Blossom, you feel me? So, this is how it all happened. I'm gonna tell y'all. So when we was at school, right? And, you know, we was talking, you know, on a daily basis, you know. We talking or whatever. We cool, you know what I'm saying? We walk around the hallway and all that bull crap. And so... She came over one day, and, you know, we started to, like, start kissing, you know, kissing, after kissing, it led to something else. I'm kissing her, she kissing me all the time, she whispering something in my ear, I'm like, oh, you dirty, Juice Boss. So, after me and Juice Blossom got all dirty, she brought the question up. The question was, do you eat booty? So I never tried it before. Man, she was a special girl, you feel me? She was a special girl. You feel me? She was a special girl, so I said, if you want me to try it, I can try it right now. So you know what I did? I got down and tried it. So I said, turn over. She turned over. Spread her cheeks out. I had to. Man, her booty was so big, bro. I was in them cheeks, man. I was like, woo! Woo! I was in them cheeks, man. It's like, peekaboo. I was in that thing, boy. I'm playing around and junk. She was like, stop playing. And I'm like, I don't know if I want to do this. In my head, I'm like, I don't know if I want to do this. Cause what happens if she tells somebody? Be like, yo, Sakai ate my booty. Sakai ate my booty. And I'm gonna be like, I'm over here kissing on her booty, kissing on her thighs, you know. I'm over here stalling like crazy, and she over there talking about something. You better do it. I'm like, she's really serious. She's serious. She wants me to eat her butt, eat her booty. No. Eat her booty. So I got down. She spread her cheek. I opened my tongue. And I licked it. I licked her booty. I licked the left and the right of the inside of the crack. But you know, she had to goddamn take a shower before she did all that, you know what I'm saying? I was gonna eat no dirty booty off the rip. So I licked it left, licked it to the right, and I was like, talking about eating booty like groceries. Man, your boy was eating booty, man. I feel disgusted. But it wasn't that bad. I'm not doing that again. First time, last time, on me. First time, last time, on me. So, I hope y'all, would you eat booty? Leave a comment below if you would eat booty. If you would eat booty. Thank y'all for watching the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and share to your friends that I ate booty. I ate booty, man. Eat that butt, man. Real mans eat booty. I ate booty to please my woman, man. Big facts. I ate that butt. Ate that booty, and I got that with that booty. Eating on that booty, and I ate on her coochie. I ain't lying, I ain't even dying. I was goddamn, I was kinda crying. Ooh! Hey, alright, man, I'm finna go for real. We finna go for real, alright. Cause I know y'all don't feel like watching this. But let's go. Alright.
Bitch, move!